to add a watermark to your video, you first need to have both the video and the watermark in your Flixier library. For this tutorial, we're just going to use the Flixier logo as our watermark. I'm going to click on the import button to add the two files to my library. I already have them on my computer, but if you don't, you'll be happy to know that Flixier allows you to bring media over from a huge number of different cloud storage services as well. Once the files are in your library, drag your video to the canvas and add your watermark on top of it. You can move it around with the left mouse button to adjust its position and drag on its edges to change its size and rotation angle. With the watermark selected, look at the Object Inspector menu on the right side of the screen. Find the opacity slider and drag it down to add some transparency to your watermark. If you want to make your watermark a bit more subtle, you can also go over to the Color tab and add a grayscale filter to it to get rid of any unwanted color. Now that your watermark looks the way you want it to, feel free to move it around the timeline to change when it comes on screen and how long it stays there for. In our case, we want it to stay on throughout the entire clip, so we'll extend its duration by dragging on its edges like this. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.